Shout out to Jim Rez.
Yeah.
Scotty Lewis here. You know, at Brookdale. Just lost to Iowa Catholic. Shout out to Jim Rez.
Yeah.
Shout out to Jim Rez, baby.
Yeah.
Shout out to Jim Rez.
Yeah, good. Thank you. Take on North Jersey teams saying, like, in playoffs they dominate the South Jersey teams. What's your take on that?
Very good basketball. We've seen a lot of good basketball up north. We played a nice schedule. We played some very high level kids. And they're tough. They're tough to beat. I think that our last 4 years prove that we've come down to the last couple of minutes of the game in the state playoffs, and we just didn't manage to get over the bump in the road. But they're very good. High-level basketball in North Jersey.
Okay so can you tell us your secrets as far as being a South Jersey powerhouse consistently every year? Like, how do you maintain that consistency?
Well, you maintain it with very good athletes. We're very fortunate that what we have, we're quick, we're basketball-minded, and most of the kids on this team, I would say 90% of them play basketball 365 days a year.